In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect PlayStation 5 controller to PC EAFC24. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly set up a DualSense controller so you can play EAFC24. This is going to work primarily through Steam, and even if you own the game through the EA app or the EA store, don't worry, I'm gonna show you a method of adding the game to Steam. The reason why we should use Steam to set up the controller is because Steam has a feature called Steam Input that allows it to automatically detect and set up any sort of controllers that we connect, including the DualSense controller, which can have trouble being detected by a lot of PC games. So you can use either a wired connection or a wireless connection. This is down to personal preference. This method works either way. All that you have to do is go over to your library and find EAFC24. You will notice that I don't own it on this account, so I'm going to be using eFootball 2024 as an example, but don't worry, the process is exactly the same. So all that you have to do is find EAFC24 like I mentioned, but if you don't own it through Steam, just click the option to add a game at the bottom left, add a non-Steam game, and then browse to your computer. You will have to add the EAFC24 executable file to Steam. You might also have to add the EA launcher, and once you do add those, find the EAFC24 executable. Right-click it, go over to Properties, and then select Controller. Now, make sure that Steam Input is enabled. What this is going to do, like I said, is set up the controller. So once Steam Input is properly enabled, you can go over to the Controller Configurator, and in here, you can browse through various layouts made for the game. So, you will notice that I am using an Xbox controller. I apologize. Once again, I don't have a DualSense controller at the moment, but the layout is going to be essentially the same if you have a DualSense. You will be able to browse through official layouts made by the developers or browse through community-made layouts specifically for any controller that you connect. You can view the current layout that you have and then change the layout. Afterwards, just run the game through Steam. This is very important and it should work natively. You can also try doing an additional step to be absolutely sure that it works. If your controller still isn't detected even after Steam input, try unplugging your mouse before opening up the game, or open up the game and quickly unplug your mouse. This way, only the controller is going to be connected to your PC and the game is going to be forced to detect and use the controller. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect PlayStation 5 controller to PC EAFC24. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.